yes, it is quite Belinda Bench-like for her to go and win Abu Dhabi like this and not necessarily back it up at a major tournament in the future. But this is a few weeks now. This is in the last year, followed up by a decent slam showing. Not perfect, but decent. Certainly not a flop. And now she's gone and won a title, particularly from a set down against a player she struggled with. I just said that. And she's beaten some other good players along the way this week. So I think that's a heck of a good effort.
Yeah, I agree.
And she was barely managing to pull this off. Or maybe she wasn't either managing. On the edge
Holy
of the
shit.
Sofa, just in her face as she knelt there, was a long, thin line of bouquet she'd carefully picked. And in her right hand, she held a roll of 5 euro. 10 minutes ago,